Not showing up in the mini-map. Ow. Does anything happen when you have Rakota? No? Blue gloves. Blue cape, blue gloves. All right, where to next? Something's happening here. There we go. Yo, bless you.
turn now.
Pretty big shore. Somebody launching bombs? Ow! There we go.
It's here.
Ooh.
Everything's smooth.
Swordfish? Easier than the swordfish.
Treasure chest. Getting nervous. It's here.
Whoa, that's light. Very light.
I've got something. This thing's big.
Another one?
A treasure chest.
Huh. Well, I'll take it.
Looks like something. treasure chest.
Needle wristband. Oh boy.
My turn now.
Yeah, please, Dakota. That feels good.
Call you, Rakona.
I can make it up here. I can make it up here. Guess I'll have to try for an alternate pathway.
Be careful. It's much more dangerous now that our vision is impaired.
Interesting.
What the?
It's too dangerous to fight. Let's get out of here.
Level 56.
Yeah!
What the?
That's what you get!
I'm learning too many skills too fast! Oh, yikes. Uh-oh. Keep rolling. Where am I? Really? We need help! In an area past the dinosaurs that we have trouble with!
Thanks, everyone!
Who the? Why did Alexia like jolt?
My name is Miralda. I help out in my husband's restaurant in Greek.
A restaurant?
I had just bought some ingredients and was on my way home when the ship sank. You guys must have been on the Lombardia too, huh?
You look so dashing out there, heart!
Yes.
Up here. Ah. Dead end, eh? Surprised she survived out here. Against the primordials of all things. I'll thoroughly explore this area when I have less of a difficult time against those enemies. Oh boy.
Careful! It's powerful!
Father says there's no shame in running!
Oh. Bugger. Come on! Okay, I'm gonna need to vent. Okay, so much for venting.
My turn now.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Oh, let's just get that one corner. Or not. I can't even get up there. I hope that helps me to run.
Be careful.
Let's have a look at this unexplored area. What the? Where did you come from? Didn't think characters, different characters could affect distance. Let's see what's up here first.
Yeah!
Spirit elixir. That sounds important. Huh. Maybe I should be using these. Seems big.
I got something. This seems big. This seems big. How could I suppose?
Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, really?
How exciting.
Just in the circle.
Okay. This is big. I got you.
I need to breathe underwater. I need something, like a high jump. Get up there. I guess I'll just head back to town for now.
Tell me anything. Give me a sec. All right, it's done. All right, then.
Why do I need so much?
Here we go. Darn it!
Watch your footing, Adol.
I got one! This is pretty good. There! A bite! This is pretty good.
Really? Okay. Let's do it. She's gonna heal herself, right?
This is rare.
Okay, try to avoid fights whenever possible. I don't think it's possible.
Whoa! Yes!
Go! Go! Go!
Got some hits!
Yeah, at least she's able to heal herself and Adol. Hopefully that wasn't a one-time thing. Wow. Huh, that looks nice. Stick with what I have for now, though. Oh, come on, sister. Oh boy. Nuns really allowed to do that? Weird. Map says I haven't been up this path. Could have sworn I was. Trying to collect the resources. I wonder if I missed a side quest by not getting her earlier. I should probably wait until Hummel's back to decide who should get these. Or I can just stuff them all down Adel. Oh, really? Could use more insect repellent.
Take your time. This one is special. See you later.
Yeah, I'm not level 50. Is that all the areas I could reach? HP regen and 700 HP heal. Oh, that's nice. I can only carry 9?
Please have some.
I guess so. Guess that's it. This entire session was just side quests. Or exploring in a side quest. Hope I didn't miss too much by getting those characters this late. Oh well. Journal. Let's have a look. People. Surprisingly married man. Not even that, okay, I'm surprised. Oh, required, okay. So yeah, just exploration and getting a couple more castaways. Next time though, back to the main story. And exploring the mountain, going through the mountain and getting past all those primordials.